Hello, and welcome to this series of Starting From Scratch. So I just opened a pack and the recording failed, so I'm just going to open up another pack for you, and I'm not going to skip this one. Just going to sit back and see what I get. Oh, got myself a goalkeeper. Right mid, and a French centre-back, boom. I got a training, two contracts, healing and a fitness, so... all attributes, nice. Just list all these up. That looks quite nice. So yeah, I just listed that for 150, like you would. Submit. Oh. It's a nice kit. Saudi Arabian kit. Oh, look at that. Can't pay the price for that one, that kit's nice. Really? Only 200 for that kit? Right, let's just submit that. I'm just gonna see what I have got so far on my team. Swing goals, I'll check them in goals. There we go. I got a left back. There's a centre back. I'll just put that English right back up there. Chuck Slager up there. Do that. He looks quite good. In my front, put him in centre back. Well, I'll do that. £750. Imagine you've got like Januzaj or someone. Oh, I can just imagine it. Oh my god. Look at them stats. I've got a feeling that badge is going to go for a bit. I don't know why. Port Vale kit. I'll compare the price. Three. Oh, wow. Come on. Submit. A Chilean kit. Port Vale. Clicks out with me and I done an open. Should I open two? No, I'll just go for that. I was thinking of opening two 400 packs, but no. probably get people better in these. Look at that. Wow. Middlesbrough. Guys, look like a girl. 50 coins. Got a left mid. I'm not gonna complain. Right, that's the team so far, and I'm going to end it there for now, guys. So leave a like, comment, subscribe, share this video. Peace.